Okay, back. Let's explore this crypt entrance. Let's see what we have here. Slow target for 3 seconds. I'm honored with rovers, that's great. Oh, I didn't spend the points for level 52. I want this, man. A secret room? Lots of scrap. Oh my god, man. Wow. A lot of loot. A lot of loot. Give me the shrine. Nice. I can complete that. And now I can take the mace. Yeah. Loot. I love it. That was nothing else in this crypt. Thank you. Necropolis interior. Bar item. How to go down there? Hey Rui! You resubs? Show up this time? Huh. Yeah, weird. Thank you, bro. Weird. Mythical relic. Oh. Wow. Mutilate. Blade Master Talisman. Man, I need this. Require player level 60. Yeah, that's weird, bro. Man, what a nice gear. These boots, I think I'll equip. Man, I don't know to enter on that rift. What the hell is here? Empowered, one hand is my maze. Look at that. Total health modified by 12%. 50 health regeneration per second. Health regeneration 25%. Total health, oh my god. This is an insane rip. These are like maps in PoE. A shrine, wow. Holy moly, man. Holy moly. I have a devotion point. Oh, here is a big problem. My goal is this. But for this, I need 20 purple. This I think will be, I don't know, man. Bonus 6 purple. I'll take the maze. Yes, Crimson, I saw, man, yes. If you hover here. No, oh, here, yeah. I still need for this, I need 7 yellow or white. What the fuck color is that? And I don't have anything to take. I will get 2 from this, so it'll be 8. I can remove this one, and I will remain with 7, what I need. And I don't care about white anymore, about yellow anymore, if I complete the maze. And I will get 3 more, so I will get 10. Then I need 10 more purple. I can take Wolverine, or I don't know, which give me 6. And maybe all. Or this. Oh, Aether resistance. Interesting. Oh, 5 here with. Maybe I take this. Anyway, I will complete the maze now. Because I'm using only maze. That.
That's locked.
That's locked? What? How? And how to unlock? Gunnar, help me. How to unlock this?
I can't open
that. Sealed by ancient power, require a skeleton key. Fuck! I can come back here? Can I come back here? Yeah? Oh, that's good. I don't know. This will be the exit or another level? Oh, is the exit. It's okay. It's okay. I can come back here. I need to craft a key. Holy moly, man. Man. Holy moly. A ton of loot. By the way, I feel I'm close to the end, right? Oh. I have my inventory almost full. Where are the rovers vendor? In Arkovian? On old Arkovia? Okay, so now I can take this. Say you stayed, I can add to every single item, component, and one of these augment, right? Okay.
Excellent.
Thank you for the follow, by the way, Garnon. So. One-handed weapon shield and 200 weapon. I think I will take this. Right? Yeah, only this. Where is? Oh, it's here. Okay. And for rings and amulets, I don't know. Maybe this one with some lightning damage. I have some lightning damage from Savagery and offensive ability 20 is the only one that I can buy. Oh, and this you can buy how many you want, right? Okay, let's start to sell. These battle cry are very good, man. Hunter Strike. These boots, I think I will equip these boots, honestly. Okay, now let's see.
See you around.
Add this to the weapon. More health regeneration, a lot more. Man, I made the weapon very, very good. So happy about that. And amulets. No, I don't need this. Man, when activate this, you have 350% main hand damage. No. Now, what is this? I don't know. No. 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 This one, add to one ring and amulet. Good. These pants. +2 to war cry or +2 to mob dragon pack. Also, battle cry is very good. What you recommend me, man, to use? Which one? The green one or the blue one? I feel the green one can be more useful. Wow, this one have no chance to use this one. Look at the spirit. I need a lot of spirit now. This one I need to sell. And the boots. I will lose that ground stomp. And 2 brute force, but I will get 2 counter strike. Yeah, I think I will equip the boots. Man. You know what? I will sell all these things.
Come see what's left of my wares.
I made some upgrades. I don't know to enter here. I wonder if this is the last dungeon, the final boss. No secret doors. A shrine. Yes, boy. Nice. Hey. Okay, so that way with the shrine. Hey. Okay, wait a second. Wait a second. I want that chest. Aha! What's the entrance here and I didn't saw or just open now? I miss that chest. level up, boys. And here will be the last boss. Blood pack laceration. Eight of resistance. Mm. 22% eight of resistance. That can be useful. Because I really, really stuck at 8 of resistance. 36% only. Ancient armor, please. Yeah, for the moment in this dungeon, I use these fans. to get a better aether resistance. I feel I need. What the heck is that? I have no idea if here will be the last boss, but I feel that. I feel that. Stuck here. Shit. Yeah, this Cthulhu is the last boss, huh? I don't have that skill anymore. Goodbye. Goodbye. Heart of the world. Only rift. Oh. Really? Oh man, this is the last boss. Doing these things. Nice boss, but easy. I did it, babe. I did it! And now can access elite difficulty. That's the loot, Bobby, yeah. You're right. Give me some epic gear, game. Are you fucking kidding me? This is the loot from the last boss? Ah. Yeah, I the pants that I equipped really sucks, but I equipped them for that 22 aether resistance because I'm very very low on aether resistance. Aether and chaos need to work at this too. So, nothing else here, that was, huh? Man, I expected a purple item from the last boss, honestly. When you turn the last quest, okay. Yeah, but the problem is to be a purple for me. Useful. I'm a god, man. I'm a fucking god. I'm a god. Okay, so I explore everything here. Here is the rift with the skeleton key. I don't want to miss a shrine.
You've returned. So our great moment of triumph is soured.
Black Legion. Mm.
The cult's defeat at the Devil Tongue marks his first major victory in this conflict, proving that we are not.
Come on, game.
And let ourselves be wiped out by fiends and spirits. Word of this victory will spread, and give people hope that someday this nightmare will truly be over. Yet we cannot forget.
100 range. Their lives to bring us
here. Brave men and women of the Black Legion who took up.
Oh!
Arumita! Arumita! Loith Soler! Loith Bismir! Murum Ulgrim Thanokolo Utokrain! This is too dangerous. I need to find another way.
The Rift Gate! Something's coming through!
Inquisitor Creed! Devil's Crossing was attacked!
Take it easy, John. What's happened?
Some new kind of ethereal. Just smashed right through our defenses. We need reinforcements. We're in bad shape.
I'll send help, but I can't spare much. We're equally pressed here. Loss of Ulgrim to the Void may be more serious than you realize.
Ulgrim is dead, Creed. You must know that. My people need help now. We won't survive another attack.
John, I...
It came from Malmuth. That thing that attacked Devil's Crossing. I escaped the city with a small group 2 weeks ago. Most died crossing the burning fields. My father was pulled into the bog by cannibals. I had to leave him. I was the only one who made it to Devil's Crossing. Malmuth has been a living nightmare since the Grim Dawn. I was part of the resistance there, if you can call it that. The Ethereals toyed with us, as if we ever had a chance. They let us fight on because they needed us. Needed our bodies for the grotesque things they make deep beneath the city. You think you're safe here, behind your stone walls. But those things from Malmuth will keep coming, and they will find you. And no fortress will ever be able to save you.
A chilling tale, indeed. In our fight against the Chthonians, we've overlooked a growing ethereal threat. We must find Ulgrim. But maybe we can aid Malmuth at the same time. You've already done a great deal, but we must ask for your help once again. We need you to strike at the heart of the ethereal invasion, far to the east, in the ruined city of Malmuth.
I expect a lot of ethereal damage.
Good, you're back. I struggled to admit this. I must abandon my efforts at opening. You see, the Luminari have long been aware of the coven of witches hiding out.
Excuse me. My father and I were part of a small group.
A lot of quests, man.
I'll keep your stash safe.
Devil tongue. Oh, cadence. Man, a lot of shields. Look at that. I'll have 4 epic shields.
Safe with me. Promise.
Have you found any sign of...
Give you a good price on what I've got left.
I don't know. Oh. This ring, I think I will equip at level 55. Now.
Put it to good use.
Had something to deliver at Homestead. Oh, I need that, you know what, let me complete that, because it's very close, it's right here. I need one insignia for that quest. I'll find it quickly. Come on, game, give me one fucking insignia. Are you kidding me? Whoa. What the fuck is it, all this loot? Man, they don't drop one insignia. Are you kidding me? What do you think, Gunner, can increase the difficulty to elite? Found the fucking insignia. Elite will reduce a lot of resistances. I think I can manage with resistances.
What brings you to my forge?
come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Oh, wait. Gunnar. So, if you change the difficulty, you start the game from the beginning. Your story setting is separate in each difficulty. Okay.
Give you a good price on what I've got left.
What you have here? Are the same to all of them? Physical damage, chaos resistance. I want that. Ooh, that's interesting. Man, I will take this ring. Physical damage, and I'll replace the one from the right. I don't benefit from Blood Pact, because I don't have Blood Pact. I don't benefit from Laceration. Physical damage and lightning damage are useful, and internal trauma damage. I think it's better. Yeah, I'll replace that.
Put it to good use.
The problem is with this one now. Man.
Thank you.
You can replace the augment from a from an item? No. The augment is gone. Ah, you cannot get them back. Okay. I think I will get that 20 vitality resistance. You know? Get 80. Yeah, you see, for elemental resistance, I'm 33 over. Even if I change the difficulty, I think we'll remain with 80 here. Poison acid as well. The problem will be aether and chaos, I think.
See anything you like? Iron well spent.
Remember the other faction on the other side. Still, no, where is the, on the other side. No, they will be all the time hostile, huh? I cannot ever enter here, right? Order of the Dead Ritual. They will be hostile with me all times, I suppose. Yeah, the world changed here. I don't have the vendor here anymore, huh? Ah. Ha. Huh.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Oh. Still don't have reputation with them. Aether resistance. Plus 2 to break morale, that's good. Plus 2 to Wendigo Totem. Aether resistance, Chaos resistance. This one. Plus 2 to Wendigo Totem and Aether Chaos resistance. The same here. I can sell some. I have a double. I don't think I will never ever use, but I'm a fucking loot addicted.
It's safe with me, promise.
Come see what's left of my wares. Iron well spent.
Oh, by the way, Crimson. I repair this bridge here. Where you can go this way? No, I can't repair. Where I go this way? What? Oh. A legendary 100, a purple 100. Are you kidding me? Nothing else here. Oh my god. And the game scammed me.